this lake full of blood? Wonder what's made it so red.
I need to stay hidden.
Thank you. whistling.
Whistle come from?
What now? What the?
Ugh.
feeling he's close.
That's not right.
Huh?
What? Run! You won't escape!
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Are these people harassing you?
Harassing him? We're his parents!
I told you, Mother. This is for your protection.
Protection? From what, exactly?
He just got back from Delphi. Spoke with the Oracle. Been out of his mind ever since.
She revealed my prophecy. My mind has never been more clear. She said I would do unspeakable things to my parents. That Mother's blood would stain the earth. And Potter would scream to the gods in agony.
Well, the Oracle does speak on behalf of the gods. If she says Mater will bleed, and Pater will scream, then it's wise you've locked yourself up.
You see? The Mystios agrees with me.
Oh, Supidio, you believe complete strangers before your own parents.
Not just strangers, Mater. My own gut tells me these things will happen. Unless... You could help me.
Here we go.
You could save my parents from my vicious wrath.
You don't have a vicious bone in your body.
Quiet, Pater. Me and the Mystios are talking. My sword and shield. Gifts from Mater and Pater. We must return them to my parents, so they can defend themselves from my ferocious temper.
All right, Supidio. I'll get these.
Of course!
What?!
What?!
Seek out Kost-
And the shield?
This will be tricky.
Can't wait.
It's for your own good.
You are being superstitious.
You mustn't free me. These ropes are the only thing between my parents and my wrath. Please, Mystios, go see the blacksmith and get me my sword.
Eros on Earth. My name-
Alexios, I'm looking for a sword.
Ah, so
yes.
And I'd love...
Just give me the sword, or I'll make this a day you'll never forget.
Oh, I... there's no need to get all heated. Tell you what, I'm...
What a shame.
But there are special...
Fine, I'll get... That should be enough to stoke the blacksmith's flame.
Gorgeous, Miss Theus.
Can't even go flower pick.
Perfect.
I'm very happy for
you. Of course, of course.
I'm only here for the sword. I did what you asked. Now hand it over.
You break my heart, Miss.
I should get this back to Stupidio's parents before he does anything Stupidio.
Returned.
I did.
Thank...
So tell me about this ship.
Well...
Stolen?
I overheard Mother and Pa...
Strange.
Go to the cave. Find the cave near the Red Lake. The thief and the shield should be there.
Time to find this thief.
Stupidio mentioned a cave beyond the Red Lake. Strange that his parents knew this. They should get the shield back themselves.
I'll find where that's coming from.
Alert from patrol!
There she is. This must be the cave. Perfect hiding spot for a thief.
Thank you.
There's my little thief. Should be enough to protect Supidio's parents from his deadly wrath.
Spartans are tough. I know how it is.
I guess.
Mistios! At last! Did you find the shield?
I did. Now you can protect yourself from the prophecy.
So, you found the thief?
Oh yes. Cut her in half. She won't steal anything from anyone ever again.
And what about the blacksmith?
He's fine. Could use a cold bath, but he's fine.
Thank the gods!
Thank you, Mistios. You spared my parents from my wrath. Now, if you would release me,
Actually, there's something your mother and I have to tell you. Your parents are...
Very happy to have such a caring son to protect us. Thank you, Mistios. We're all fine now.
Odd family.
Get back here!
I don't want to be spotted here.
Making that noise.
What?
Mistios did this. No doubt about it.
He's here. I can feel it.
What was that?
Yeah! Oh!
someone trying to mess with me?
Whistling.
Definitely heard something.
Find what that is. Yeah!
When deciding where our loyalties lie, we must consider the end.
Pretty sure I heard something.
Thank you.
Yeah.